Hey guys, and today, before I start this video, I will be just saying one thing. I just got 1,000 followers, which is absolutely amazing. Now I'm a black star and I'm happy. Hooray! Okay, so anyway, today I'm going to be doing the three things that I like about Popjam and the three things that I hate about Popjam. And before we start, this is an amazing game. So friendly, but I'll get on to that later. Anyway, let's just start with the first reason. I love the ranks. I love that there's only two of them. I love that you have to get certain amount of followers to get unlock a certain thing. Say when you get 100 followers, you can post photos, which is amazing for some people. And on the reviews on Popjam, I've seen that people hate Popjam because you've got to get 100 followers, but that's shown that you've got to work for it. Sorry, if you can hear any noise in the background, that's because the boiler's in my room and it won't shut up. Okay, so the second rank is the 1,000 rank, which is amazing, and now you can use gifts or whatever, if you get 1,000 followers, and you also get a little black star by your name, which may not seem a lot, but it's a lot to me. And finally, when you get a neon star, it means you're amazing at art, and it's really cool to have you there, and you get to post videos, which is epic. Okay, so moving on to the next thing that I like is free jamming. Because, say, if someone does a really, really good piece of artwork, and they say, rejam this, if you rejam it, then they're more likely to get more followers because they're good at art and it was a good piece of artwork. Okay, so the last thing that I like about Popjam is most of the community. And the reason that I say most, is because there is some of horrible people, and I'll get onto a post that people were really horrible to one of my followers and someone that I follow. But I'm like most of the community; they're really supportive and really, really cool. So, let's get on to the things that I don't like about Popjam. And the first one on the list is mean people. Now, if we just... Here we are. Right. This is the person that's being mean, GalaxyGamer18. And they said, "That's good, bye." When Libby Pop Pops did that. And I thought it was horrible, and they actually entered my competition, which I think is very brave of them, considering that I follow them and they follow me. Not the person. Yeah. Okay, so let's see on this one. So I went over here and I said she's really pretty, and on there was a bottom one over here that said you're ugly. And they just had a massive argument. I honestly think that GalaxyGamer18, you are so low down. Like, so low down. Yeah, so the next thing on my list is the follow for follows. Ugh. Why would you ever do a follow for follow? People are meant to follow you, so to show that you like their art, and if you follow them, then you like their art. But why would you do follow for follows? Because if you're not good at art and you just do follow for follows, you're gonna get followers, yeah, but it's kind of cheaty. I'm sorry if you don't agree, but what I think anyway. And the last one is people who use stickers in the daily challenge. If you're gonna enter the daily challenge, try. You gotta try. It's kind of stupid, but I don't understand why you wouldn't try. Anyway, that's about it for this video, guys. I will put me and my brother's collaborative channel in the description, then my brother's channel in the description, and one special follower that I have, which is my best friend on Popjam, in Popjam name in the description. So definitely check out the description. I said description so many times. Okay, so anyway, I will see you later, guys. Goodbye.